You're gonna be late for work.
I can't find my shoes.
Well, where did you last see them?
On my feet, Maddie.
How'd your shoes?
Why are you being so helpful? Why do you look kind of nice? Why do you smell good?
No!
What are your plans for today?
Just homework.
It's Saturday.
Yeah, I've got like tons of catching up to do.
Daddy, let's go.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya. Hey.
How'd it go?
Didn't suspect a thing.
Shall we?
Yeah. Hey,
where's Maddie?
I don't know. Maddie?
Maddie?
Maddie? Oh, hey guys. Didn't hear you come in.
Hey, how'd your homework go?
Yeah, it was good. I had to use chem light, but I got tons done.
What's that smell?
Oh.
What is that?
Wow.
Do you guys smell that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably the garbage incinerator because the power's out, so it gets a bit stinky. You know.
Right.
Ooh. I'm gonna...
How many of these do we have left?
A few. Okay, 8. 10. But it beats digging trenches, doesn't it?
Cleaning the hair catcher in your shower beats digging trenches, Maddie.
You're disgusting. That's good. Sam, that's your cue. Bathroom break. Everybody go now, please. Okay. Guys, you might want to see this.
What is it?
I don't know. It's got some sort of microchip on it.
You have placed.
Oh, hey, Maddie.
And then, a rip in time was discovered, and a bold new opportunity loomed for mankind.
Say hello.
And I have a math test first period, so let's get going.
I think I call him Boxer. What do you think?
I think that yesterday you decided to call him Hank, the day before that it was Orville, and that's pretty much how it's been going now for almost a month.
Well, I want to make sure I get it right.
Jim, no, impossible.
Malcolm, you don't have a choice.
Josh.
Enough.
I'm sorry. Is this bothering you? How about now?
You know what? I'm just going to ignore your desperate cry for attention. What just happened? Josh, did you do something?
Why do you always have to blame everything on me?
Because everything is usually your fault. It's my plex.
You blew your core. Mine died last week.
What? Hey. Mom, my world just ended.
She just needs a new core.
The promethium core? Well, you might have to wait till the 11th gets here.
But I have everything on my plex. My diaries, my homework, my music, my books, my whole life.
Sucks for you.
Maddie, promethium's a highly specialized piece of technology. It's not like we can just walk down the street and get you a new one, you know? And there's a colony-wide shortage as it is. I don't know, maybe you can scrounge one up from somewhere, but for now, I think you're just gonna have to make do, okay? Who wants lunch?
I can't. Gotta go to work. Try Casey Derwin. He might be able to help you out. Just bring something to trade, all right?
Well?
You're a smart girl. Okay, say I did have a use for a... frilly green scarf, an old teddy bear.
Miss Dorothy.
Yeah, and what the heck?
Abacus. I used to collect them, but this is the only one I brought through the portal with me.
Well, it still wouldn't be enough to buy a promethium core.
Look, I bet that this is the only abacus in Terra Nova.
With good reason.
Which makes it rare.
Which makes it junk.
One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Look, I appreciate the hustle, okay? But the reality is, if you got nothing to trade, I can't help you. You see, the trick is to...
Damn it, bum wheel.
What was I saying?
The trick is to find something.
Yeah, to find something that the person can't live without. Then you make the trade. No one needs an acubus.
Abacus.
What if... Hey, you break that wheel.
What if I could get you a wheel?
Well, then, my friend, we could talk. Those are not. Hey, come on, it's important.
I'm Maddie. I came for a core. because Casey Derwin said that he sold the last one to you, and I'm not leaving until I trade.
A core, eh? Expensive piece of technology.
Yes, well, I need it for my Plex and my studies, and I really like to study.
Oh, yeah, I used to like to study. Look how far it got me.
How much do you want for it?
More than you've got.
Why do you need it?
To run a new set of taps. Highly necessary. Now, out. Because, as you can see, I am a busy man.
Well, I can help you with this, you know. I'm really good with numbers and organizing things.
Really?
Yeah, I even like doing it. My organizational services for Core.
Interesting proposal. Maddie.
Shannon.
As in Sheriff Shannon.
And my dad.
So the sheriff's daughter organising my books. No. No, thank you. Did your dad put you up to this?
No.
I tell you what. I tell you, how about I just give you the core?
Oh, you're just giving it to me?
No, I want you to have it. Just tell your dad what a nice guy I was giving it to you. Off you go.
Okay. So, a little weird.
Yep. Thank you.
Would you like a wheel?
Environment. I've seen you.
I really think we'll be fine. I mean, a defensible location is key. It forces the enemy to play offense, which everybody knows is the more difficult position.
Besides.
Yep.
All right, well, don't forget anything happened.
It's gonna be okay, Zoe. We'll see.
I'm so glad you're home.
Oh, my girls. Me too. Hey, where's Josh?
Station.
It's okay, Dad.
It's not there anymore.
Let me help you.
Next time, keep an eye on him or he comes home in a body bag.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. You okay?
That was too close.